It's done. The Netherbrain is defeated. Along with the grand design, Flacketh be praised.
My powers, they're draining. Just like Mizora said they would. A small price to pay in the grand scheme of things.
It's over. It's truly over.
Against all odds, we cured ourselves. Free from the parasite, free from the prospect of ceramorphosis. I can hardly believe it. I will not become an accursed illithid.
Not to cast any slights on you, of course. Your present form is but a sign of your gallantry. I'm glad, though not envious.
I will ensure that all Githyanki know your name and your sacrifice. What you have done today will start a fire that rages across the astral plane.
The fire will rage, but you will not be there to see it. The astral seas have no place for you, Hasharlak.
I sense the fire rages fiercest in you, Lae'ael. I cannot blame you. Our queen has blinded you for too long.
You dare speak ill of my queen? I will end you, Orpheus.
Even as she would have struck me down, I cannot celebrate this child's death. Her devotion to her queen was without fault. It was Flacketh who failed her. Githkar Tavkim Harak. Lae'ael. People are leaving, and I must leave with them. I shall not speak of Lae'ael's final act. Her story will be written as it was before, a warrior who ended the grand design.
Julius!
Still, my liberator.